a bottle of 151 off in a jug, one cup of Malibu rum, baby that's what's up. Then you fill the rest of the jug with pineapple juice and it's cracking. The only defect is waking up like what happened. I like red light parties and fed right bodies who like.
Welcome to Drink with Dragons. My name is Rourke, and today we are making the Caribou Lou. So yeah, right now the inside of this house is about 99 degrees, so this is the perfect drink to cool off with. So yeah, let's make this drink now. It's not too hard to make. Just need 2 ounces. Just need 1.5 ounces of Bacardi 151. The devil himself. This drink is gonna deck you in the snaz, that's for sure. So, 1.5 ounces of Bacardi 151. This thing will fuck. 151 will fuck your night up. By the way, this drink I think was invented by some rapper. I don't listen to a whole lot of rap, but pretty much the song goes, do 1/2 cup of this and 1/2 cup of this, and you fill the rest of a jug with this. So we're gonna make a simpler, we're gonna make a condensed version of that. So yeah. Next we need 1 ounce of Malibu Coconut Rum. I got Malibu Black because I don't have coconut, regular Malibu. And I don't have Malibu Coconut regular. 1 ounce. And Malibu Black already has 35% alcohol, so yeah, we got 35% and 75.5%. So this drink is gonna cool you off and fuck you up at the same time. So now we're gonna 5 ounces of pineapple juice. Big drink. So now we'll get some ice up in this bitch. Alright. Shake this shit up. Fatality. And now, get some ice up in this bitch. Up in the hizzy. Yeah, that should be good. Drain that right in. Perfect. Get all that froth. All right. Here we have the Caribou Luau. I'm probably saying that wrong, but I don't give a fuck. I'm a dragon. I can say whatever the fuck I want, wrong or right. So now, let's try this out. It smells awesome. Oh, Cardi 151 punches you right in the face, like I said. That is pretty freaking strong. Like I said, you get that, you get a big blast of 151 right in the face. Burns out your face hole. Of course, you get a little bit of, you get a light little bit of, you get the pineapple juice too. And a little bit of coconut. Yeah. 151 is pretty strong shit. So, yeah, to put an ounce and a half of that in here, you better be able to handle some serious alcohol. This drink was submitted by Yellow Dragon. I can see why she submitted it, because it's yellow. Yo. Yellow, yo. But yeah. So, yeah, like I said, it's pretty much just a straight punch in the face of 151, followed by a little bit of pineapple coconut finish. So, you're getting the strength of the 151, but you're not getting the burn, which is pretty dangerous. So yeah, like I said, I think in the rapping song, they said something about like a half a cup of this and half a cup of that, then you fill the rest of it with pineapple juice. That's crazy. And I'm recording good. So yeah. All right, the Caribou Luau. Check it out. Thank you for watching. My name is Rourke from Drinking with Dragons. We are exploring the world of alcohol. See you next time, and drink responsibly.